This is a simple exercise that looks at speed of play with young players. We've got four players in orange inside the area and four players in grey on the perimeter. The objective for the orange team is to make four passes as quickly as possible before playing to one of the grey players on the outside. That grey player will play back in to restart the sequence. We're looking for the orange team to make space, communicate with each other as to who's got the ball and who wants to receive it, and try and make accurate passes at speed before playing to the outside again. There's a lot of variations on this particular exercise that we can go into a little bit later on with some of the older players.